Yeah.
What is bothering? Previously on The Walking Dead.
Ooh, that's Lee talking. I ain't hearing him. Heard him in a minute.
I only need a minute.
Should have put you out of your misery right then.
Piggy.
When I look at Kenny now, just
hit him with a minka.
Broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
That's when Shorty just got her buns clapped and dipped. Imagine that you clap some buns and now you just, she just leave you. Like, come on, I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying? We in a survival, you know what I'm saying? And then Shorty, she, you know, that happened. That also happened. Yeah. Whole lot of gunfire. I don't know who got hit. So, we about to see right now who got hit, who got slumped. Who alive? Dang, so the mom gone. Who finna take care of the kid? It ain't finna be me. Man, they must be playing with me, sure. They must be playing with me. I know I ain't get shot. I gotta go get AJ. Okay, we on time. Making skid marks. What it look like? I'm trying to get this kid. How am I supposed to move?
Clint, hurry.
Dodging bullets like I'm a in the Matrix. Stop playing with me.
Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here.
Why he got so many face tags? He got like double face tags on his face.
Let this guy take hot shots at us until he runs out of ammo.
Just stay down. Blown up.
We can't just sit here.
You gonna die.
You don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go.
Yeah, he ain't responding.
I kill every one of you.
If I can just get over to that side of the wall, I can maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, alright?
How?
Shoot over to his woods. Hey, it'll give him something to think about.
Yeah, okay.
Good. Good. I just need the distraction, okay? All right, on my go. Go!
Hey, what are you?
Ooh, he shouldn't have did it.
Luke, no!
I told him. That's his fault.
Luke, are you okay?
He got me in the leg, but... straight through. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine.
That's one of them things. My leg. What in the world? Why pause like that? I hope it don't want me to shoot.
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's head. Shut up.
No, I'm gonna let him pop him. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Leave him alone, Kenny. He's just a kid.
No, I'm ending this. Get out here right fucking now.
This is my
Yeah, step out here. Uh-oh. Ugh, why her neck just rolled like that? Come on, Clementine. You supposed to AI pop her. You know what I'm saying? She was already dead. Dang, okay, Ruby, or whatever her name is, Roxanne, Clarissa, I don't know. She looked like more of a Tessa, yeah. Nah.
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
There's a lot of gunfire. Where did she come from?
I thought
well, I mean, obviously, she probably did just, you know, she walked away earlier. And then she came back because she heard that gunfire.
I didn't know this man. Never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way. He didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker. But it's different. I didn't think it would be.
He deserved it. He was trying to kill us.
Yeah. That's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Maybe because she saw him die, I think that's what it is.
You can still leave, you know. There's nothing holding you here.
I sort of wish that was true.
I guess.
Let's go.
Oh, man, they be concerned about the kid. I don't know. Like, I think about it, like, you think about civilization, and it's like a billion zombies, like, just, they just keep on multiplying and keep on multiplying. What is you trying to, like, I don't know, like, I could see if they trying to get a kid to the World Organization in Washington, D.C., where they taking all kids in, you know what I mean? But it's not, like, I don't know, never mind. I don't know, I'd be overthinking the situation.
She just lost too much blood. Ain't nobody's fault. You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah. Yeah, she is.
I'd just be pressing the button, you know what I'm saying?
Take care of your boy.
Put my 2 cents in like I'm grown. He ain't die or run.
You piece of shit!
Damn. Hey. Foul play.
Stop, guys, get off me! Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is.
Hit him in the back of the head.
Whoa, what are you doing? I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us.
It doesn't have to go down like that.
Kenny, please.
He's just a scared kid, man.
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone.
Is it his house? Food? Please. Please, I can thank you.
Bullshit.
No. It's true.
It's true.
Not far. Food.
Nice. So, you know what I'm saying? I need me some food.
He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I don't want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
And if it's a trap, we'll all be dead.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this. You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place.
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right?
I was there with her. It's my fault, too. Think about the baby, Kenny.
It's just too many people talking at once. It's like hard to put like some input in. I'm just listening at this point.
We gotta take a chance. Unless someone's got a better plan.
Something to tie this shit
bird
up.
Yeah.
Nah. Forget that. I'm putting my 2 cents in. For all time. if you're really thinking about it, if this me and I'm Clementine, you know what I'm saying? I'm sitting in there, you know what I'm saying, doing my due diligence in the world, you know what I'm saying? And it's a zombie apocalypse. I don't care about nobody's feelings or sanity, real life, bro. If I saw him with the medicine, I'm taking it. I don't care about shit. I'm taking it. It's my medicine. He come back with people. Simple.
Follow me. I think he just give me a reason.
Yeah, man. He gets it.
But LeBron, yeah. Mm-hmm. He playing his cards. I would take me to some food. I do a walk. It's not like I got anywhere else to go. Think all this time y'all would have built some, like doing all this moving and I'd have picked a little spot warm. You know what I'm saying? Built me a little log cabin.
It helps. The thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't.
Or at least try to.
Despite what my instincts are telling me, despite everything I've seen, everything I've been through, I'm here. I'm here to try and make this work.
She got like them lemon eyes. It's pretty cool.
I promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore. I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. His loss. It's changing him.
Glass.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work.
Alright, stop talking to me.
I'll do my best.
And be trying to give me lessons and everything, bro. I know I'm 13. That man
Wait,
got shot.
No, I'm fine. Yeah, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Yo.
Kenny, come on. There's no need for that.
He's getting what he deserves.
Fucking talking to you. I say stop. You best stop.
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. He's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches too. They're not all like that. There are good men too.
Thank you, Clementine, even though I had to say it for you.
He was a good man.
Well, I wish I had had a chance to meet him.
Me too. I wish he was here now.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Aren't you gonna grab some hemp?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
No bap. You finna live, soldier. I done seen too many of my soldiers. You know, no, it's not. I done seen too many of my soldiers get hit in the field, you feel me? And they made it out. A few,
a tree, bullet in my leg, but alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything, so.
Cause there's zombies outside.
Everyone
was
set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin, and Becca, Carlos, Sarah, and for what? It don't make any sense.
You can't blame yourself.
Oh, bro. Things happen.
I could have done more. And that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones. And I gotta live with it.
Well, then live with it.
Alright, this should work.
It's perfect.
Her craft is. Yeah. Bro, where did she find the whole tarp at?
Hmm? Nothing much. You know, cleaning mostly. Trying to guess how far this place is. I can get off this lake sooner than later.
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem, go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do.
I just want to say it.
I don't know. It might be gross.
Oh, it's definitely gonna be gross.
Stop. That don't change that it needs doing.
Bro, I love how country people talk.
It's gonna clean it.
I don't mean change. Well, I don't know what she said. I don't mean change doing. How does that make sense? I don't mean change doing. That don't mean it don't need change doing. What?
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean, Rebecca was so out of it, she hadn't settled on her name.
Yeah, that's pretty creative.
It ain't about being clever. It's about honoring a good man. And giving the boy something to look up to. Alvin Jr. it is. You like that?
AJ.
Well, I think AJ approves. What do you, got there? Because I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
Yeah, old man.
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
Facts. Bro. You shouldn't have to kill. I gotta do it? Y'all gross ass.
It's okay. I trust you.
I should rip it off too. Yeah. Oh, I don't look bad.
I still gonna be pretty when this heals.
I'm so sorry, Kenny.
That bad, huh?
I'm just over exaggerating. It don't look that bad. Can you see? Ooh, that's gonna burn, baby, burn.
I'm guessing this is gonna be the shitty part.
Don't be a baby. We already got one.
Yeah, we do.
Ooh, it's gonna burn, baby, burn.
Holy fucking hell.
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah, I mean, it is my eye, so... I close that mug even harder. You gotta... You gotta grab the back of his head. Iron it on his face.
I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. Man, is that smart?
He can hear a few bad words. I've heard plenty.
Yeah, that shouldn't have been the case. I should have gave myself up. Alvin didn't have to die like that. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin's barrier.
That's not a good, like, sight, you know, to put in your brain.
Raising this boy, it should be you.
The best thing you can do for Alvin and Rebecca is raise him right. Make sure he's safe.
I intend to.
Let's head out.
You just toting around the AK like it's normal. Toting around an AK in the forest. Hope I don't get caught by a walker. Hope I don't get caught by a walker.
It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
Answer her, goddammit.
No, it's the house. It's still more walk. Some more hours.
Goddammit. I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
No misery.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
I don't fucking know that.
Stop fighting. Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night?
Tight.
Everyone isn't at each other's throats. Please. That sounds nice.
Yeah.
I mean, it's kind of hard to believe that the house that far.
Sorry.
And y'all just...
It's all right,
well,
man.
I mean,
it's all right.
What else you gonna do all day?
Scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait.
Travel 12 hours, leave 12 hours. So, yeah. Car stop working.
See if,
that's what's so strange to me. Like, how the cars just stop working? Like they must got something in every car.
Hello?
That's made like when all the electricity and everything turns off. Batteries just become fried out of nowhere, like an electromagnetic like pulse or something.
Wouldn't have guessed that would work.
Me neither.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you. That's a good sign.
He's cute.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got them.
Come on over. It's safe.
the bike is a cage on wheels.
Definitely this week.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Who bit his ear off, bro?
So, that makes you, what, 27?
Ooh.
That's right. I'm surprised you remember.
At
least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork waiting to collect.
Probably.
I'd have liked to go to college. What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
You get a minor in agriculture.
No, nah, that's what Lee was into.
Oh, I almost forgot.
He was like a professor at the college.
Birthday and all. Figure, this is as good a time as any. I'd like to sit. I mean, after you, obviously.
Really?
No.
Oh, what's a sip gonna hurt?
Oh, bro, I'm trying to get tipsy, you know what I'm saying?
Feel a little guilty taking the first
one. Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Come on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Here, here.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme.
Yes. Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
Can't be too careful.
Baby might be cold.
Nah, I'll keep him warm. He's a tough little guy.
Come on, Kenny. At least have a drink.
I'm talking like I'm 23 right here.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. When I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting out of all this. We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
No bat.
Well, she helped us back here.
Commentary is not here today, but...
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about her. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl.
She blew. She ain't getting none of it. And the other girl didn't. She's like, I got all this luscious hair. I'm from the South.
Forget about
I got me a fine accent. And you don't want to crack this? You don't want to crack these honey buns? All right.
It wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. You got a little one around.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
I know what you guys are talking about. I certainly hope not. You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yeah. Yes. That is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now.
He was beating them down.
Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't...
Wait, Clementine, why is you saying this?
I doubt it.
Yeah, change it up.
No, I don't mean it like that.
It's okay, Luke. She's just not impressed.
Apparently not.
Come on, Clem. Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest.
Why is they doing that? Like, she ain't like 14.
Work on me. Shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
She told you she wanted some. Mm-hmm.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else.
You might want to...
Let's see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold. swig of this will change the mask.
Can I have to eat it myself? No, man. I want to take a little swig myself. Who that is right there? I don't want to talk to you, foreign man. Her name Jane, I swear her name was Ruby.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
Will it work?
That depends. What is it?
It's rum?
Probably.
At least she's picky.
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to, you know.
It'll only be weird if you make it weird. Just be cool. Hang out.
I wish it was that easy.
It is. People just love making it harder than it has to be.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Natalie? Want a sip? It's okay.
Sure.
You okay?
Go Clementine, it's your birthday. Go Clementine, it's your birthday.
Oh, busted. I better take that back. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? It was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals. And I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into a thousand pieces all over the dining room. And I proceeded to eat what I thought was sugar candy.
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that didn't get swept up and get mad at me all over again. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister.
Dang, that's the thing about kids. They be getting into everything and anything. Like, you literally cannot have, like, nothing. Like, around kids.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. That guy needs a drink more than anything. Time to not make it weird.
Wanna sit here?
No. That's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Wherever you like.
That's how I'd be. I'd be like, I ain't gonna lie. Say, why you making me do this? Bring everybody in.
Shh. Shh, I got you.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem. I asked you not to drink. Girl your age, it ain't right.
You're not my dad.
You think you're older, but...
You didn't ask. You told me not to. You're not my dad. You're my friend.
Yeah, I'm sorry. You're right.
You're not my dad, so don't be tweaking. I'm gonna drink if I want to. You have no eyes. Let me stop playing.
He needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was. I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. You did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it. I'm so sorry.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
You said I meant it.
I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Doug. To touch Kasha's face.
I miss Doc too. He was a good friend. And I haven't had too many of them.
He was a good boy. Pure. I wanted folks to be happy, that's all. Boy like that, thrown into a world like this. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle washing on my own.
You should come too. Come on, it'll be good for everyone.
Yeah, okay.
Don't take my spot neither, Kenny. Love it.
Shane, you don't have to justify that.
Hey, I find it's best to just get the stuff out in the open. Let's talk.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing. All right, enough of that. Hey, Clem. It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is. You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
I need back more time.
Alcohol helps.
Oh yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. You got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to do. Trust me. I don't like it either. You shouldn't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
Kenny's just a bum.
That
you don't even need like a cigarette, bud. You don't like them, bud. They there.
So I think it's best.
Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have.
Leave me alone!
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place. It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long we'll have tomorrow. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really?
I don't miss you.
You did good. It was nice, all plastic.
Yeah, ain't gonna last that long. We're gonna see what season 3 talking about, though. I know this ain't it, but, you know, it's close to it. It's coming up. Dang, that thumbnail was firing. God, I should have copped that as a thumbnail. I'm finna. Hold on. Let me see something.
Yeah, I'm good.
Let me cop thumbnail real quick.
Okay, we can do that. No trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You're saying that every time I ask.
Please.
Hold on, let me cop a thumbnail real quick. Let me cop a thumbnail real quick.
I'm starting to think you're full of shit.
I can't be much further.
Oh my God, wait. Wait.
Jesus Christ.
There we go. Got me a thumbnail.
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more.
Yeah, well, let's move. They don't want to be around. Bet.
He's very close. Come.
I'd just like a place to sit, if I'm honest.
Are we just gonna walk over?
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
Можно идти. Там
твердый. Say it, an American asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit, ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first. I can be front.
We need to spread out. Just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
Let the Rusky go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
They finna fall. Alright, I got my thumbnail. Wait, I gotta go too?
We're okay.
Don't worry.
Now, would you walking like that all pimp stuff? Oh my God, and the zombies behind him. And they finna make a ruckus.
We got some walkers behind us.
Only a few of them. We should be all right.
Let's just get to the house.
Hey, stay with us.
Fuck.
That's two less to deal with.
Just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey, motherfucker.
Shit, he's gonna kill us.
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit. Should let you drown, you piece of shit.
Yeah, I thought we was finna fall, I ain't gonna lie.
Well, they made it.
Ooh, Charlie.
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Shoot
in for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Oh, no.
Oh, bro.
Stop.
Why is that wrong? I wouldn't be running.
I'm fine.
No, you're not.
I just gotta pull myself out.
You gotta get out of there, Luke.
Yeah, Clem. I'm working on it.
You need to help.
No.
Clem, go. Go help him.
No,
Clem. I ain't helping nothing.
Go back for him. You're flat.
Stop telling her that. Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun. Shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Clay, you can make it, but you need to go.
I'm covering them.
Thanks. Be on a sec. Just keep shooting.
You're not gonna make it.
Am
Y'all both gotta fall, cause I ain't falling. Y'all ain't finna just have me dying. That's when you do one of these. Damn, you just pulled out the whole little semi though. Oh, snap. Hold on. I tried. Dang. You telling me Luke and the girl just died because of me? I mean, he kind of do has a point, because if he didn't run, Kenny wouldn't have to chase after him, but Kenny do got that egomaniac type of, you know what I'm saying? So at the same time, it is kind of both of their fault.
Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
You fucking commie piece of shit.
Dang. I'm sitting there like a kingpin too, like, yup.
What did you do to him?
I forgot she was here.
There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
Dang.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
Yeah, she got a point. It go both ways, but I'm just on pure violence. I'm sorry.
Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? It's hurt real bad.
Mike.
Yeah, okay.
I got you, gang.
You got a
lot. Why does he keep looking at me like I'm the one that punched him?
I thought I had matches.
Oh, was because I was supposed to stop it? Good for Lynn. That boy got a whole horse boot on his leg. That's tough.
Wrong.
Yeah.
be okay. Trust me.
If you say so.
I'm gonna find something to clean that up.
Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Why am I always the handyman? Like I'm a dude or something.
With a little luck, we can get one fixed up. Be out of here by nightfall.
Just give me a minute.
I'll wait for you out back.
I'll watch him.
Let's see what they're talking about. So we gotta fix this construction truck.
What did she have to say? I know she was running her mouth. What did she say?
You shouldn't have done that to Arvo.
I know. I know, Clem, but
Luke. I don't care. You can't do that.
Jesus, Clem. You know me. You know I'm not like that.
You scared me. You scared all of us, Kenny.
It won't happen again. That's a promise. What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, alright? Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go.
You told her to hop in the front. Start them up.
Always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean son bitch, but he taught me respect. A girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
I like her. Just give her some time.
Maybe you're right. Hell, I didn't know what to make of Lee at first. Of course, he helped me and mine more times than I can remember.
Jane helped us back on the road.
All right, give it a turn. Thing running, and then we can get out on the road and really make some distance. Wellington's gotta be out there. Those rumors can't all be bunk.
What about Mexico?
Why? You want a taco?
Tell me about the taco.
I went once, a long time ago, just before I met you. Turn it again. Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it.
We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
W shot.
of his life. They are way past fine. I know Ken's a nice guy, Glenn. But that Carver was a nice guy, too, once.
No cap.
Nice job, a nice pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night. Kenny isn't Carver. He just made a mistake. All I'm saying is, start thinking about what happens if you're wrong.
True. She right on. She's spitting game, though. Real talk, Jane. Spitting game.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth.
But you keep leaving people. If I come with you, you gonna leave me. I'm just gonna be stuck with a kid.
Something.
Cause all these people dying, you know what I'm saying? I'm probably gonna be the one with them. And Kenny only living cause he on final destination mode, so.
It's not rocket science. I feel like I drop it. Hey, I'm in charge of the baby holding. There's not much left. I was running with some people a long time ago, down near the sea. The guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. I can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He's a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car heading from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
Dang.
All that for one person?
That's what I'm saying. Didn't find out till later he's already dead. Turned and ripped the net right out of his soul.
The look on her face was... She was just staring up at the sky. She was watching him burn. Look, Clem.
You got it working.
I was telling the whole speech and you just gonna walk out because of a car?
Alright. It works? What I tell you.
So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, a bit warm.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but this is a bad one.
Right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas. Texas? The fuck?
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
It's only gonna get worse.
Jane's right. We should head south. We're going to freeze to death up here. And it's the best thing for the baby.
Mike?
Sure. Whatever.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. This is the best chance we got to help an AJ.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusty? He ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
He could die.
Better him than another one of us.
You should ask him what he wants.
There's a concept.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh, yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
Over here arguing about where to go.
You better talk to Fenton, man. For his sake.
Get the fuck out of
here.
Man.
No, I only want what's best for that child. How could you embarrass me like that? After all we've been through.
Well, why can't we just leave tomorrow?
Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way. I wish Lee was here. What do you think he'd say?
He'd tell me to try to keep the group together, and that we should stay away from cities.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right? First saw you back at that lodge, thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now, grown up. I felt pride, a pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us. It's the only chance that child has.
Yeah, but we can't do it alone. We need the others.
And that's why I gotta be able to count on you.
He want me to count on his, he count on me to get them in line, and they count on me to get him in line. Oh wow.
Come on, let's get some sleep. We gotta be ready.
And just again, a kid is solving adults' problems. It's crazy. On time with it. Go climb in time.
Don't move.
Easy now.
Step back.
Clem.
Shit.
What are you doing?
We're just leaving. Now keep it down.
Ain't no way he shot me. No way. They finna take my story on with it too? Like this my story now? Like y'all just gonna rock with me just getting shot? That's crazy, cuz I ain't gonna lie. Season 1 vibes.
Where am I?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea.
Man. Season 1 vibes.
What was it about? Duck?
He's bit.
You don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him.
It's not like a cold.
No, it's probably not.
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
She messed up. Why she bring that up?
People angry sometimes.
Hidden inside?
Because of her dad.
Yeah. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
It was a hard thing to do. But what if she does something to hurt you? I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
It's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
No bap.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Sometimes that means hurting someone else.
But I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I don't think it ever really is, Lee.
What can I do to you to make it better?
But it'll be okay.
It will.
I'm just going along with dialogue. I ain't know.
Everything's gonna be all right.
That mug been on 1% for about 8 years.
Get some sleep.
I done forgot I've been shot. Man down, violation, pimping distress.
On the left! Slow down!
Shut up!
he passed out from the shock.
Where are we?
Just driving a few hours now.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? Should have thrown him with trash like that in the first place.
Where did they go?
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to house.
Carver's camp? What the fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
And it was overrun by a damn herd.
The walkers should be gone by now.
It's miles in the other direction.
We should go back to house.
Now, Clem?
It's our best chance.
I get it, just ganging up on Kenny now. Good.
Kenny, come on.
No, I see how this is gonna go. She's filling your head with bullshit.
She can think for herself, Kenny.
So let her, Jane.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to house in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from a cold, dead face. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jeff.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
He going at it. In a car, like a married couple.
Nobody cares about you, and you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Watch the road.
I am, goddammit. You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
He not looking.
Of this wounded warrior crap.
I hate when people do that. They be side watching, trying to drive.
Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I could. God damn you, I love that woman.
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
Nobody who died is anyone's fault. We all wanted to be together, and it just went bad. We owe it to them to try to make the best of this.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
Oh, the feeling's mutual.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead.
The camera angle changing.
You're
gonna drive him off the. Ooh. Ooh. Oh.
You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
It's fine.
Threw him in a whole 360.
Clem, you alright?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm.
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
You shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
Kenny.
Fucking asshole. God, I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
I don't know how to get through to him anymore.
I don't think we can. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go.
This is our chance, Clem.
Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life? must not be cold enough yet. Fuck.
Get us out of here.
I don't know how to drive.
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it. Don't just sit there. What are you doing? Hurry.
It froze. It froze. It froze. Duka, Duka.
Jesus.
Team. That was worse. Mercy.
Get out of there. The door is stuck.
Dig it.
Shit. There are more of them. Move. Clem. Clem, hurry. Get out. Hurry. Jane.
She took off on me. Bow. I'm out of here. Dang. Ain't no freaking way. She just left me in a disarray.
Let's talk about the fact that, like, I'm like 14. I just got shot. Just got shot in the arm. It don't matter, it went clean through. I'm above the heart, too. Yeah. Got shot. Now I'm in the snow. I just drove. Yeah. Whipped it. Ooh. We're in time. Back on time. I ain't even finna, you know what I'm saying? Just walk right past them. Don't need to throw no shots off. Do the crooked walk. Do the crooked walk. Do the crooked walk. Do the crooked walk. Go Clementine. A go Clementine. A go Clementine. A go, a go, a go. It's tough because, like, you don't know where you're going. You just out here walking. Playground. Sunrise, sunset. Oh, that's the hour. Sunrise to sunset. That's funny. Like, dang, cuz I'm alive. Dang.
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Where is he?
Ain't no way she got rid of the kid, bro. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I don't even buy that right there. The way she just looked at me, I don't buy that right there. Not at all. Ain't no way she just got rid of the kid, bro. It was like three zombies, you know what I'm saying? You gonna give up the kid and
Nah, she ain't do that, bro. She got a heart, bro. She had a sister. She got a heart, bro. That, she ain't do that, bro. I don't know. She probably testing this gangster. I don't know. It's an eyeball throw, but she probably is. Probably trying to see if he spazzes out.
No matter what happens, just stay out of it.
See?
Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
She was testing this game. I don't know. That boy on rampage. Damn. What is this scene? Oh, snap. Damn. Damn. Ooh. I ain't getting in between nothing. ain't getting in between. Ooh, ooh. Oh, snap. Oh, get in his eyeballs. I ain't doing nothing. I'm grimy with it. Nah, I just want to see something. Maybe. Oh! God damn it! Oh! Hey, Kenny, I'm gonna have to pop you now. Jane, why'd you start this? Oh, it's already in the chest. Oh, okay, I thought it was already in the chest. Wait, no! No! Don't kill Jane! Yo! She just... Nah, that's crazy.
There, AJ. We're gonna be okay.
be okay.
That's crazy, bro. What? What? I thought look away was gonna shoot Kenny. I did not think that's what was gonna happen.
That's crazy. I just made that decision.
Oh, wow. They gathered in a colony.
You know the routine.
Walking like a champ. Telltale be killing it with these games, man. Season 3. Protected the baby 54%. Wanted to help Luke. Dang, y'all bogus. Asked to leave with Mike. Dang, y'all. Some of y'all not loyal. Dang, a lot of y'all didn't you? Dang. So I just made that little one mistake. That's crazy.